Hello students, welcome back to our maths class. Today, now we are going to see chapter 6. Okay students, now we will see exercise 6A. Second question, A. The shopkeeper has 70 books on animals. 54 of these are jungle animals. Okay, how many books are on other animals? क्वेश्चन என்ன சொல்லிருக்காங்க அப்படின்னா ஒரு ஷாப்கீப்பர் கிட்ட அனிமல்ஸ் புக் 70 வச்சுருக்காங்க. ஓகே, அந்த 70 புக்ஸில் 54 ஜங்கிள் அனிமல்ஸ் புக். ஓகே, அதர் அனிமல்ஸுக்கு ரிமைனிங் எவ்வளோ புக்ஸ் அங்கே இருக்குது அப்படின்னு கேட்டிருக்காங்க. ஓகே ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், நவ் வி வில் சி த ஆன்சர். சிஹியர் ஃபார் தி சம் வி ஹாவ் டு யூஸ் சப்ராக்ஷன். 70 minus 54. Okay students, first we are going to see ones place 0 minus 4. We cannot subtract 4 from 0, so we will borrow in tens place 1 from 7 and will become 10. Okay, now we can subtract 4 from 10. So 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the answer 6. Okay, then move to the tens place. Since taken 1 from 7 and will become 6. So 6 minus 5. So 5 after 6. So the answer 1. So we get the answer 16. See here, 16 books are on other animals. Okay. Now we will see B. Trishna had 58 pista shells. Okay. She used 29 of them to decorate a rangoli design. How many does she have left? Okay, Trishna kitta 58 pista shells vechirukanga. Rangoli design ku evlo avanga use pandranga appadina 29. Okay, how many does she have left? Remaining evlo avanga vechirupanga abindrada kekkranga. Okay, see here. Now we will see the answer. In this sum, we have to use subtraction. Okay, 58 minus 29. Okay, first we are going to see ones place 8 minus 9. We cannot subtract 9 from 8. So we will borrow in tens place 1 from 5 and will become 18. So 18 minus 9. So 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So answer 9. Then move to the tens place. Since taken 1 from 5 and will become 4. So 4 minus 2. So 2 after 3, 4. So get the answer 29. Okay. Trishna has 29 pista shells left. Okay. You are all understood. We will see in the next class. Thank you, students.